The Great Fuzz Frenzy. One day, a dog dropped a tennis ball down a prairie dog hole. The prairie dogs didn't know what it was. They were scared of it. Then little Pip came out of the crowd and touched it. Suddenly, everyone wanted the fuzz from the tennis ball. They were even making fuzz costumes. News spreaded, and lots of prairie dogs came to see the fuzz. It was a fuzz fiesta until the fuzz ran out. They had a huge fight over the fuzz. They fought so long, they got tired and fell asleep. When they all woke up, the fuzz was taken. Then they noticed Big Bark stole all the fuzz. Just then, an eagle stole Big Bark and the fuzz. Will the prairie dog save Big Bark? Check out this book in the Hoover Library to find out.